Hi, good morning. I'm Kim from Cabin Prep. So here's my 2 seconds for today. So we are using this improvised scoop sanding tube to get rid of the sharp edges of the scoop of our drawer. So are we using it to smoothen the edges of this scoop. So when the sandpaper is already worn out, so what we're going to do is to, when we are replacing it, so we are putting tape on it to get the new sandpaper and put again the tape. So it will took us time to do it. This. So for our 2 second lean, so we make a tube that has a velcro in it. We just stick the sandpaper and it's ready to go.
That's it.